Let's talk about baskets and get into congratulations on this. This is the.
Why do you keep saying congratulations?
I don't know why. I just I'm happy for you, and even it was weird. Even when he walked out, it felt like I was giving you an award or something. But I don't know why. I just felt like I just haven't seen you in a while. I'm happy for you.
Oh, thank you.
And I'm proud of you.
Congratulations on your TV show.
Thank you. No one ever says that. Thank you.
Congratulations.
That's what I was trying to do the whole time. Just pay me a compliment, Zach. That's all I wanted. Baskets. Let's talk about it.
Okay.
It's on FX.
It is?
And this is a show, Louis C.K., is creator of the show with you. C.K. calls you up and says, Zach, I want to do this show.
He calls me. He's like, are you interested in writing a TV show? And I said, F you, C.K. I'm too busy. No, he called me, so we just decided, like, we started chatting about,
That's so good.
Chatting about the show, and it's about a bitter rodeo clown who studied clown theory in Paris.
Yeah, but he doesn't get that. He has to come home and work for a rodeo, yeah.
Yeah, he works as a rodeo clown in Bakersfield, so he's kind of an angry guy.
Yeah, but you play two characters. You play twin brothers named Chip and Dale.
Yeah.
Dale and Chip.
Yeah, I was hoping nobody picked up on that. You ruined it. No one has said that at all.
Dale and
You're
Chip.
You're the first person to bring that up. And I've done 100 dumb interviews.
Yeah, yeah. And no one said.
No one has. Congratulations. Yeah. Again. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. You played
I would like to congratulate show business in general.
Oh, let's give it up for show business, please. Dale and Chip, now, Chip is the character you base this off of. This is an old character you've done in the past. It's a very funny, very physical comedy, this show, Baskets.
Yeah, this show is kind of a throwback of kind of the physical comedy.
You're great at pratfalls. I never knew you were that great at it.
Well, when you don't have a lot of talents, you become good at pratfalls.
No, that's not true. But...
So, yeah, it's fun to do the physical comedy, and sometimes I play these two characters, twin brothers, and they kind of don't get along, but they look alike, and they hate each other, which I think
it's so funny. You guys, if you haven't seen it, watch it. You'll enjoy it. We have a clip. Here's Zach Galifianakis playing twin brothers, Chip and Dale. In his new FX series... And I'm so happy for him. Congratulations. Baskets. Take a look at this clip. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Lou, put mother on, please.
She's not here.
Here, Rod. Just put her on.
Dale, I don't know where she is. I'm busy. I'm eating a steak. I gotta go, okay?
Bull crap.
You're eating steak. You can't even afford a steak. Listen, we got a lead on an antique hutch out in Shafter. I need her to look after the girls.
Dale, just ask Chip to do it.
What?
Nicole said I should ask you to watch after the girls. I might as well just stick them in the refrigerator.
I am a grown man. I can watch the kids.
Okay, what would you do in the case of an emergency, then?
I would call you.
We're going to be knee-deep in hutches. You ain't going to call us.
Dale, give me the phone. Hi, Chip.
All you need to do is pick them up from school and make sure they get dinner.
You're signing their death warrants by having them do this.
Come on. That's our thanks to Zach Galifianakis.